Well, hi. I'm shooting a video. Another video. Get you situated here. So this is Miles in Tokyo. And I just wanted to introduce you to a recording with some famous jazz musicians and talk about what is some brush patterns. Now, the way that I wish to accompany this recording is to offer you some insight into some brush playing. Now, this would be one way of accompanying a ballad. So this has Miles Davis with Ron Carter, Sam Rivers, Tony Williams, and Herbie Hancock. As you can hear, there's a lot of space. I'm kind of playing over it. Not much that Tony Williams is doing right now. Let's offer you some I picked up from Stanton Moore. Hard to differentiate with the time that Miles is playing and the rest of the band. We've got Ron here. I don't know if you can hear him. Funny Valentine. And then this is another one that I picked up from Steve Haas. More time keeping going on here. And the third pattern that I'm interested in introducing . See I'm kind of doing anyway the half crescent here anyway. Thank you. Ron Carter and Tony Williams. See if I can pull this Steve Smith axe pattern. But not suitable enough, you know? I mean, how does Tony play? Gotta study with him. Gotta study with Tony, Alan Dawson.